Last of the day. The light on, set to run. Best of luck, putters. Ready. Set Mount Gambier, they're on their way. One more page, Steph Sweetley from the inside is going to boot through and be the lead early. Lectra Brandy to second, and then same scenario. Lectra Brandy chasing out after the lead. Zambora Cash fourth, and three away, Rising Girl. Then Blond Barbados, Rumbling Moment, and Boy George taking over. Lectra Brandy darted right away from one more page, and behind those came Zambora Cash, but Lectra Brandy won it well. Second home is one more page, and third same scenario. Behind those decks, we had Zambora Cash, Blond Barbados improved after the line from Rumbling Moment, Rising Girl, and Boy George. The run here is around 22 and 80. Lectra Brandy was out posying up, took the lead pretty soon after, and careered away for a strong win. Number six, second will be one, which is one more page, and third we stand by, looks to be eight. In fact, it is. It's 6, 1, 8 and 7 confirmed. Number